Okay, this is the second game, Ghastly Goodies Demo. So let's get started with it. We're late for the party. I love the style of this game, it's so beautiful. That PS1 feel with the just wacky design. You can trick or treat from here. Don't do anything stupid. Too late. Oh, we're a little dragon boy. Free candy. That'll lure anybody in. Okay, so I move with that. All the candy. Okay, so we had too much candy, we can't get over. I don't think we'd be able to get over it anyways. See some new Halloween games come out, you know, from actual AAA companies and stuff. We're getting so many from indie developers, but when it comes down to AAA, they really don't care. It's sad. And Christmas games. I haven't seen any Christmas games, really. So, landscaper note, run out of budget after 3 rocks. Beware, not all of them are real. You run out of budget for rocks, but how'd you have budget for fake rocks? Oh, I can't believe I hit that right. Let me guess, it's always this one. Yep. And then it'll be center right. Yep. Collecting a lot of candy. There is a shovel. Maybe it's useful. Shovel. Take shovel. Let's take it. Here lies Jeff, an extremely talented chef, dead from food poisoning. Huh. Nothing. Oh, there's candy over here. Nope, nothing. Here lies Robert, the world's second best bike thief. Try harder for number one next time. Oh, bolt cutters. A dirt cover pair of bolt cutters. Maybe they're useful. Oh yeah, I got the bolt cutters. thing behind me. Is it following me? It is. Come on, guy, move it. Come on, move faster. Seems longer than it was before. It's catching up, man. Come on. Good for me. Oh, there's another one. Oh, pocket man. You want 25 what? Offer a delicious window to the basement is open. Okay, let's go in. Cozy. A door with no doorknob. Good luck using it like this. Good luck indeed. Collect all the candy. This. There's probably something behind this hatch in the shelf. Guess we'll never know what it is. I think we might know. I don't know. Why are these things sparkling? A yellow button. Press it. A green button. Press it. It laughed. Does that mean that's wrong then? Press. No, it laughed. You know what? Let's try the last one. This one right here is the last. No laugh. Try this one. Nope, laughed. So it's either the green one or that other one. It's either this one or the green one. No, it's the green one. Okay. Okay, gray one. Oh, got it. Oh, a key. Key to what? Oh, to that. Use key. Okay. Don't know what she is. Clicked all the chocolate. I got the doorknob. There's the exit. Okay, got the doorknob. Yeah. Use doorknob. Oh, well, that's it. Thanks for playing. That's it. Hope y'all enjoy. And if you did, make sure to like, comment, or subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.